Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Today, we have an exciting topic to discuss that affects the security of your computer system, secure boot. In this video, we'll see what secure boot is, why it matters, and how it works to protect your system from unauthorized access. By the end of this video, we'll have a solid understanding of what secure boot is. So, let's get started. Before we dive into the technical details, let's understand why secure boot is crucial in today's digital landscape. Imagine a world where any malicious software could easily hijack your computer during the boot up process. Scary, right? That's where secure boot comes to the rescue. Secure boot is a security feature implemented in modern computer systems, including PCs and servers. It ensures that only trusted and authorized software is allowed to run during the boot up process, protecting your system from malware, rootkits, and other unauthorized modifications. All the definitions apart, let me tell you how secure boot actually works in simple terms. Let's say this is your secure boot enabled computer. You install a Windows 11 operating system on it. This operating system is from a trusted source called Microsoft, right? When you boot the computer, this secure boot verifies the digital signatures of all the components involved in booting up your system. This includes the firmware, bootloader, and operating system. These components must be signed with valid digital certificates issued by trusted parties such as Microsoft or the system manufacturer. In this example, it passes the secure boot verification and the system boots up. For example, when you build a custom operating system which is not digitally signed and you try to boot it with a secure boot enabled PC, then it won't pass you through because it doesn't have a valid digital certificate issued by trusted parties. Secure boot will treat your custom designed operating system as malware. So, this secure boot will protect your computer when it is infected with malware to spread further to the files on the computer. But there are times where you need to run a few untrusted softwares on your PC. In that case, if you really trust them, you can disable the secure boot. To know more about the procedure, click on this card right here. That's it for this quick video. I hope you found this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.